And at least two colleges in Philadelphia are welcoming new students on campus. It is move-in day at LaSalle University in Albany. More than 1,100 freshmen make up the class of 2022. They will start their first day of school on Monday. And it was a similar scene at Temple University. Families unpacked the car as early arrivals arrived at Broad and Cecil B. Moore North Philly this morning. They will have a few days to get all settled in before all students head back to class on Monday.